Back here at home now, another GOP heavy hitter coming to the Peach State to campaign for Georgia's two incumbent U.S. senators. Vice President Mike Pence scheduled to be in Georgia on Friday, headlining two defend the majority rallies with Senators David Perdue and Kelly Loeffler. Both are facing runoffs in January. The first rally is in Canton at the Cherokee Conference Center. The second is in Gainesville.